with Coca-Cola, the drink of togetherness.
Taking the school performance into consideration, we picked players for each district. The school rep communicated stats to the district. Our initial plan was to pick the best players from the district tournament and go into play provincial tournament consisting of 9 teams. Afterwards, we wanted to select the best performers from the provincial tournament and go in to play a super provincial tournament. We were successful in carrying out the district and super provincial tournaments, which consisted of 4 teams. We could not run through the provincial tournament because of the time factor. Players who were born after September 1st, 2000 are eligible to play. Also, it was made compulsory for all teams to play 3 under 17 players as well. It has to be said that the 28 under 19 national players did not take part in these games, as the selectors thought that they would miss the opportunity to discover more players. Team format consisted of 5 batsmen, 6 a batsman who could bowl, preferably a fast bowling all-rounder, a spin bowling all-rounder, a genuine left-arm spinner and a right-arm off-spinner, a left-arm fast bowler and a right-arm fast bowler. 12th, a batsman, a genuine spinner, a wicket keeper and a fast bowler. That is my format. The selections were done on merit, was very transparent and very competitive. We will also have a similar district and provincial tournament lined up for our under-15 and under-17 school boys. It has to be added that SLC has already planned to have under 15 and under 17 national squads. When it comes to the under 15 and under 19 levels, we will be more concerned on their technical aspect of the game. We will also be working on the mental and physical fitness along with the lifestyle education. Right now we are focusing on the 2020 World Cup. Our goal is to win and also develop our set of players for the world stage. Each player has specific role that they have been given, so they know what is required of them. If we follow this plan for next 10 years, our cricket will be in safe hands.
Let's get together and cheer our Lions to victory. Let's rally behind our team at the Cricket World Cup.
We want a six!
With Coca-Cola, the drink of togetherness.